I wish our secret lab wasn't so close to the ice caps. It seems like every day we have water leaking in from somewhere. I think this place will be underwater soon. So I need your help to design a new lab that will stay dry as the water rises. I will send you the basic requirements, and the rest is up to you.